Well, tempted and tried, we all made to wonder why it should be thus all the day long. Coming in glory, when he comes from that home in the sky, then we shall bright mansion. Oh,
You know, the first time that I heard that song, it was about close to 20 years ago. They had just released on CD, really on digital, that's when iTunes was just starting to get popular, an album entitled The Million Dollar Quartet. Some of you may not know what that is. That was reference to four individuals that were at one time signed to Sun Records, two Pentecostals and two Baptists. Elvis and Jerry Lee Lewis, they were the Pentecostals, raised Pentecostal, and Johnny Cash and Carl Perkins that were raised Baptist. And one night they all came together in the studio just by happen chance, and all four were there, and they began to sing some of those old gospel standards. And I remember I was in the car with my grandfather. We were going to New Orleans. And I said, "Papa, I think you might get a kick out of listening to this." And I put it in, and you hear Jerry Lee and Elvis start singing, "Father alone will know more about it. Father alone will understand why. But I love this line, cheer up, my brother. Just cheer up, my brother. We may not have the answer now, but don't sulk. Cheer up, my brother. Live in the sunshine, and we'll understand it all in the sweet by and by." Look, it won't take but just a moment. Papa, could you sing that chorus just one more time, please?
Oh, Father,
church, and just begin to worship now. Come on, one more time, that chorus, Father alone.
Oh, well, Father alone will know all about it.
Thank you, Jesus.
Hallelujah to the Lamb.
Hallelujah. Come on, just one more time, Papa.
Father, cheer up my brother. Oh, live in the sunshine. We'll understand it all by and by.
Yes, we will. Give the Lord a hand clap of praise.